Let's make some.
In the pot, I've got andouille sausage, ham that I queued up with bell pepper, celery, and red onion. Salt and pepper. Give it a stir. Add the garlic. Adding navy beans. Big stir. Made some homemade chicken stock. Adding it to the pan. Alright, turn it down to a simmer, cover it, and let it cook for 1.5 to 2 hours. Almost forgot, 2 bay leaves.
Sweet bean soup.